Gary. I'm an apprentice for Anglian Water. It's 4 years long. It's electrical and mechanical maintenance. First year is full time at college, and then 3 years after that, it's 1 week a month block release to college and the rest in the workplace. This week I've been doing some panel building, working off of electrical drawings, and I've been in the workshop repairing some pumps, sort of fitting new bearings and things like that. Definitely useful. It's just to have the time in the workshop to work on some pumps that I perhaps wouldn't usually repair, and panel building is something new to me. Obviously I work in panels quite a lot, but to actually build them from ground up with electrical drawings is quite interesting and eye-opening.